Ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to It's All Me. Today's video, we are going to go into the old Merle Hay Tower and do some exploring. I've only been in here a few times, once back when I worked for Kohl's Loss Prevention and had a meeting in here. So we're gonna go in and see what we can find. It smells so old in here too. Directory. So there are some businesses here. Try the elevator. Okay, well, let's go up.
All right, let's do this.
It's tart serve time, number 6. Camera says 99.3 FM, the truth. The truth of network, according to that window. Little monitors and stuff. Let's see if I can get back there. Focus on it. Oh, almost. Some friends of Ivan.
Coffee. Mm. Coffee bar.
Yeah. Studio 607 and Breeze Family Taekwondo. Record keeper. Oh my gosh. Over top of the whole mall. Never seen the top of Merle Hay before.
This is really cool.
Just give you an idea of where we're located right now. There's the Kohl's and the old Merle Hay food court. Merle office. Same view. Makes you wonder what was in here.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. But this is like a big space. Power stone, no rooms. Which I should probably turn that off. We don't need to leave it on. Even though the whole place is lit up. Channel reception glass. Well, let's go down this other hallway. Man, Jimmy John's.
Sub so fast, you'll freak.
Empty. Empty.
Oh, empty.
Oh, big one.
This one's nice.
Dang, yeah. Dang. Oh my goodness, with the double doors? Jeez.
I want this office.
Seriously. I love these windows too.
Yeah.
And these light fixtures, wow.
Oh my gosh.
Oh, those are cool.
Are awesome.
Flip the light, see it turn on. Nice. Beautiful. And these double doors. Oh my gosh. How cool. Amazing. The old code. This is another really small floor.
Yeah, super small.
Locked. They also have running water fountains in here, which is something you don't find the day of the COVID. Mm-hmm. The old school bathrooms. The smell in here is just, it's so old. Faucets.
Or you have to pick hot or cold, you can't have both.
Right. Is probably for this place here. Because there are some businesses here, as you guys can see. It's deaf ions against abuse here. Therefore, the elevators do work.
Mm-hmm.
like a receptionist desk or something. I can't see any desk of some kind.
And the lights are on right
there. Yeah. Present Truth Ministries International Meeting Room XFE. This is locked. That's weird. Empty. Here we go. Style chairs, and it's like, were they having an interrogation here? They interviewing people in here?
Yeah, my interviews with other people present.
Yeah, very strange.
Yeah,
I think this is where I went to my meeting. Yeah, this looks more familiar. And we have roof access. Did you get roof access?
That is amazing. Are you serious?
You could literally climb through that.
I could climb through that.
Nighttime.
Seriously.
Wouldn't take much to go out there. I could get through there too. Old school meeting room.
That poor plant.
Oh my gosh.
Oh, it's so sad.
It is seen. It's still kicking though.
It's somehow.
Yeah, somehow it's still alive.
It's seen much better days. Mm-hmm. Have your projector screen.
Yep, which is electric. You don't even have to pull it down.
It's relevant.
Now I'm back to the base folder. Merle Hay Tower.
Sorry from the top now and here.
Connected to the old Merle Hay Mall, which is not dead, but it's close. So this building connected to the Merle Hay Tower is the old Merle Hay Cinema. I don't know the exact name of what it used to be, but it was a single screened theater. And I believe for a short time at least, it was one of, if not the biggest screens in the state. And I know the last time I saw a movie here was The Dark Knight Rises, which I believe was 2012. So right up here is the little glass case where they would have had the movie posters hung. You have like the old school entrance here. And then you have the entrance doors. This window here. Give you a nice little look inside. And I really enjoy the old light fixtures up here. Super old school. There's an old Pepsi sign in the back there, which I can't really read what it says.
I love the tiling too.
Yeah, the old school checkered tiling. Can you read what that says? Pepsi sign?
It has movie signs.
Oh yeah, Hunger Games.
Movie times, and yeah, it says Hunger Games Mockingjay Part 1. So whenever
that came out.
And then the matinee was $5.50.
cheap.
Yeah.
And back here is concessions and such. You can see. And this was directly connected to the Merle Hay Mall right here. So you can come out the mall and come right to a movie. I don't know why they never had it an entrance in the mall, but they never did. Then we go around this side and actually look up here and you have the old marquee that would have shown the movies that were playing here.